Hello and Tashi Dile. Welcome to the Spirited Monk. Today, I'm not going to be talking about my stories from behind the bar, but I'm going to be talking about a group of special people. Just like you have the doctors and the soldiers who are the frontline people during an emergency, similarly, you have the bartenders, the chefs, and the servers who are the frontline people of a great celebration. In today's episode, I'm going to be creating a drink in order to raise a toast to the sacrifices of all of these great people in order to make your celebration a memorable one. So come and join me in order to raise a toast before all of these guys get into the next few months of festivities and hard work. So people, come and join me up at the bar to raise a toast to the people of the hospitality industry. Let's go. Hello and welcome to my bar. And like I said earlier, I'm going to be fixing a drink more as a tribute to all the bartenders, the chefs, and the hospitality workers. And what I've chosen to do is, I've chosen to make a very, very popular drink that otherwise bartenders prefer to sip when they visit other bars on their off days. And this is a variation of a drink called an old-fashioned. Again, a very old classic style drink, but this one is a pineapple old-fashioned. Pineapple because it is the fruit of hospitality. So what I have in front of me is pineapple reduction, which is also in the form of a pineapple concentrate and a syrup. And then I'm going to use some orange bitters and Jim Beam Black. So nice and intense bourbon. So very simple. I have an old-fashioned glass. I will start with the bitters. So I will pour in about 3 drops of bitters, or 3 dashes of bitters. And to this, I will add approximately about 20 ml of the pineapple reduction. And then finally the spirit, which is the Jim Beam Black. So a nice intense bourbon. Also, like I said earlier, my favorite. You know, I'm a bourbon person myself, and bourbon kind of works really, really well for me in all formats of a cocktail. And I think it's the sweetness of bourbon that kind of complements all my flavors, you know. And this is one thing which you got to be a little careful, especially when you open bottles of, you know, all these premium spirits. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to pour 60 ml of the Jim Beam Black. So 60 ml Jim Beam Black, 20 ml of the pineapple reduction, and 3 drops of orange bitters. Last but not the least, the most important ingredient in a cocktail is the ice. So I have a nice block of ice that was made by a resident bartender here at Sidecar. And I'm going to use one of those blocks in there and stir the drink for a while. Finally, garnish it with 2 fresh green pineapple leaves. And then, here's to all the bartenders across the globe, and cheers to hospitality. Wow. To all my fellow bartenders and people from the hospitality trade, before you guys get into the intense 2 months of hard work and happy bartending, remember to like, share, and subscribe to 3 Barstools and enjoy a drink.